a peanut allergy, don't shake hands with me. We don't want to get sued.
Is that a disclaimer?
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't kiss me, my wife will kick your butt.
All right, here we go. Is our lead distance for Barry Cobb out of Balfour, Georgia on that Dixie's Whistle. All right, we got a green flag and a green flag. Here we go. That Dale Earnhardt number three. He said, I was running at the third guy, and I'm going to keep running it. Here we go. Yeah, I see you guys. Richard looked across there. Richard. Supernatural. See how it picked up? It went right in. Supernatural. Get ready to come off the line. Billy Kramer out of Huntington Barrel. Remember, we had a false start last night with Billy Kramer. Remember, the scoreboard got flaked up? And now the scoreboard don't get flaked up. Billy Kramer had a false start last night and gained 100 yards out of it. Maybe it's a strategy.
It could be.
He picked up 280-some feet last night. He's got it together. Go on with your bad self, Michael Heffler. I tell you what, he was going after it, baby. He was going after it.
Yeah, I thought so. Dave called from Newport. I told you somebody knew was going to come here, right? About time you got here, Dave. We started last night. You don't want a watch or a calendar?
All right, green flag, green flag, green light, here we go. Ready, set, hammer nail. Oh, baby, let's see it. It did not move the one contender, Joe Kramer, ladies and gentlemen. Billy Kramer coming out of there. Smokey Deal's picking up a win in Winston-Salem about a month ago, guys.
Let's see what he can do here tonight. The IFP Factor group has been working on it, but let's see what he can do. Smokey Fields, 11 of the team. And just for Fluid Power out of Rocky Mountain, North Carolina, they're going to be campaigning two tractors in Harold and possibly three later on this year. All right, we got a tight chain. After which guy gets... When the engine happens, something happens internal, get it, Don D, he's the guy we have to go to. Missed that lineup just a little bit there. Yeah. You need to wait for him to hook up then if you want to hurry up. You need to shut it down until he hooks. The track official standing beside him right now, if he would hit that fire, and we have a quick victor down there. That's what we have. Call Wildfire, ladies and gentlemen. Tractor owned by me and my wife and Bert Forbes. He's my nephew. And Miss Brittany over here is his new wife. And we're very proud to have them as part of the team. They look at it, keep it clean.
Yeah.
All right. Now you better get ready, Ray. He gonna get a green flag. Once he gets that green flag, he's gotta get that green light first. We got a green light. We got a green flag and a green flag. Watch it, guys. Light my fire, baby. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Now I tell you what, you can roast a little weenie on that, couldn't you, guys? Yes, sir. Just stick your hot dog out there. And we'd have a roasted weenie roast here. All right, Bert Forbes getting ready to come off the line. He's got to go 297. That's going to be tough to do. Let's see how it goes. Watch him, guys. He's going to do another fire job. Yes, sir. There we go.